quick way to add in today's date as you're typing a doc? Tomorrow's date? Next Wednesday's date? No need to look it up. Just use date chips in docs in one easy step. I'm Laura Mae Martin, Google's Productivity Advisor, here to show you how to work your space in Google Workspace. Today we'll show you how to insert dates in docs. Let's get started. In a doc, type the at symbol and type things like at today, at tomorrow, or even at next Wednesday. Watch the date magically appear. So there you have it. Insert dates in docs in one easy step. If you have any specific questions about this tip, leave them in the YouTube comments below. Looking for more tips just like this? Subscribe and click the links below to follow on social. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Hey, yo.